And this is found in the music, in the dress, in the clothing, in the bazaar. It's almost as if one were sensory hungry, and that the hunger somehow in suburbia was not met. And it is my very definite opinion that until we find modalities of stimulating the young mind and body within either the school setting or in the community where they can feel a part of something, where something has meaning, where there's feedback from, say, adult to youth, and youth to adult, that we're going to be missing the boat in any educational program. Where did this need for stimulation come from?
I think it joints a little bit more stronger, martini, because, well, some people, martini can really smoke flying, but it's a joint usually always takes you hot, gets you high, and a martini, you just feel a little bit better. You don't really get the point. You can't drive a car or anything.
Solution.